I decided to pursue my master's degree in public health because I like that public health is population-based, and I wanted to help create healthy communities and create change that addresses health gaps.